And the nation's favourite popular drama is Doctor Who.
Is there a doctor in the house? Well, yes, there are, in fact, two, no doubt transported here through some time warp, more likely by a minicab, though. It's Peter Davidson and Sylvester McCoy, manifestations of the Great Doctor in the series which was created by Sidney Newman and ran from 63 to 1989.
Gosh, well, who's first?
You were.
I will be happy to claim our 2/7 of this award. And I hope there are a few more years in Doctor Who. I don't think it's had its life, really. And maybe this vote of confidence will make everyone think again.
And the BBC might bring it back.
Yeah. Thank you very much.
It's absolutely marvellous. Thank you very much. Thank you to the viewers. Great. Thank you.
Doctor Who, the show we watch from behind the sofa. On to the next award, and here to tell us who gets the Auntie this time is the man from Auntie himself, the leading comedian of his generation, and now an acclaimed best-selling novelist. He is Ben Elton.